Yeah, it was actually the only thing in the forms worth mentioning was number 2 engine. I got first checks. Nice one.
Roger. Committed.
Nickel. I'm gonna rotate.
We don't have to go to the entry point of the corridor then.
Affirm. He's saying you want to go,
Interphone.
Hey. And that was down to ICS as well.
Yeah, I don't think so. I've got what they want. I didn't hear anything from back.
I think since we got the top off, we'll get our own and just go ahead.
And copy all.
Took 5.6 and 2 took 5.1. Engine just started, flaps is being set for takeoff, overhead panel to you. Checked. APU. Stop.
Altitude. Approaching.
Okay, ground, you are clear to remove extra power age shocks. Stand by your report.
Copy.
Thanks.
Battery power switch.
Normal.
Stand by ADI. In
cage adjust.
Pedo cooling unit are on, engine to ice. That work for you. 30. 3.5 hours. A bingo of 45.
That sounds about right, buddy.
All right, my brother.
What time? We exit at, what?
I just put half an hour.
All right, here's golf one for takeoff checks.
Ground safety locks are still a bump check.
Thanks, Jimmy. All right, taxi check is complete before takeoff check. I got leading edge on the right. I got 30 in the D10, 30 for 30 max. It's set for takeoff.
Set for takeoff, pop.
Stabilizer trim 2.8, set for takeoff.
Pilot.
Fuel panel, set for takeoff.
Pilot.
Starter switches.
For ignition.
Standing by in the lights.
okay?
Yeah, that's actually 71.
Up below us. Right below us. He's out of sight. Looks like he's going off to the left.
The guys in front of us were a little busy. We'll see what happens. There's some stuff going on down on the ground.
Stable.
Showing, nope, there's a little more flow.
Where's he at now? Feel?
Looking like no flow.
You want a left or a right turn to help out your rejoin?
A left would be great.
I had engaged, I was just fixing it.
If you guys don't mind staying in kind of the eastern portion, that certainly helps us out.
Should be 6 o'clock. About a quarter mile.
Got to hear me, sir.
I got you loud and clear. Stand by one.
Copy.
Sir. I got you loud and clear, how me?
Got you loud and clear.
Awesome.
Busy so far?
Yeah, my number two man is dropping right now.
Awesome.
Roger. Com 1's yours when you want it.
About 30. 20. 10.
Pumping.
Yeah, we got a little busy last time I came to visit. I'll probably just hang with you for a second so I can get the, Actually, if you just plan on giving me about, 3,500 more pounds.
Does that work, guys?
Yeah, yep. Got plenty of gas.
Alright, actually, probably another 500 will be good.
No problem.
This is awful.
2.5.
Contact. Hey, thanks a lot for the work. You guys have a safe flight.
Right side or left side?
Right side. Alright, you should be able to see the receiver coming up on your right. Alright, receiver's backing out onto the left side. Cool, he said he was solo?
Yep, he's solo, looking for 18K.
18, alright. All ready up front?
We're good to go.
Cool. 50.
0 5, step ready.
Clear to contact. Contact.
Tanker's coming left.
Tanker's coming left. Stable.
Sounds good.
Currently at 11.
We're stable back here. Disconnect. Receiver's backing out.
Took 17.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Copy you. I'll see you. Okay, boom. You are cleared to extend.
All right, trailing hoses down. And could you tell me the offload one more time, please?
23.
Copy.
11.5 apiece.
All right, I'm just setting my preload or preset. Okay.
Your radios. You're on the left wing. Extra gas? I guess we do.
Like 5K. they have left?
I got visual of the third receiver. I'm pretty sure that's him. He's a dot right now. Well clear, coming up on the right side.
Disconnect. Be advised you received 9.3.
We have 8.2 to give them.
8.2, copy. Receiver's backing out, well clear. I'm at 1.0, and at 1.5 I'll tell them.